So, what do you think?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe we could use a sledgehammer to smash the ball into little pieces.
Yeah, but there's a good chance we could smash his fingers, too.
Hey, I'm willing to take the risk.
What?